car has been sprayed with bullets during a drive-by shooting at Green Valley. What's believed to be the shooter's car was captured on security video, fleeing the scene.
I thought they were gunshots, and also my husband said, this doesn't sound like fireworks, it sounds like gunshots.
Nobody was injured.